Hi everyone, my name is Joy for Judy and thank you all for joining me. I'm so excited. I have a big surprise. Let me tell you, God is so amazing. So I was just walking and doing things today and you know how you do so many things and sometimes you just want to just take a breather and relax. So what happened with me today, as I was coming home in my mailbox, I saw there was a package for me. I thought, oh, package. So I came inside and I saw the package. It was a box. I didn't know what it was. I wasn't sure. So when I got that, I got such a big surprise. Here's the box, everyone. This is the box. I took out the gift and it comes in this box like this, right? And it came from my oldest daughter. I was so surprised because I was thinking about something, I told about something, but I didn't think it was going to come so fast and it was going to happen today. I thought maybe a while later after Christmas, I didn't know. And sure enough, here is the surprise. Look at the box, everyone. Look at the box. And when I show you what it is, I got to tell you the story before I show you what it is. This is what happened with me. I joined this program with a couple of ladies that we're going to do some exercise. And not just exercise, just healthy thinking, healthy living. It's a challenge, so I'm so excited about this. But in this challenge, I needed something to monitor how far and distance I walk. I walk every day, so I didn't have that. And so I told my oldest daughter and my younger daughter about it. They said, oh, go, Mom, that's great. So here we'll have everyone. Today, when I went in my mailbox, I saw there was a package for me. And where I live at, they just said there's a package. So I ran and went to the back and I saw a box. I didn't know what it is. But guess what? It was my oldest daughter. Shout out to Rosie. Woo! She sent me the package and here it is. You ready for it? You ready? I gotta get my little wand in. Has my wand. I gotta get the wand over here. I'm excited. I gotta get the little wand here. You ready for it? It is this watch that I've been waiting for the longest time. It just monitors how far you walk. It tells you a lot of things. You connect it with your phone. I just want it for my walking, but I get so multitasked. So I'm so excited about this. Shout out to Rosie for giving me this watch. You see it, everyone? You just see it. Can you just see it closer? Shout out to Rosie. Can you see everyone? Look at this. I want to take it out the box and show it to you guys. But I'm so excited, everyone. And I'm going to open this up so I can make part two of this video. Right, everyone, I just want to share that exciting news. That shout out to Rosie. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. And shout you out. And shout out to God for being Jehovah Jireh, my provider. I love you guys. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. And don't forget, God is good. Love you. Bye-bye.